Hi everybody, time now for three new NES game playings now for today. First things first, I'm going to start things off with a new game for the NES / Famicom. The game is Chack N Pop. Really cool game. Let's get started. Game's really simple, just gotta get that heart to the top and defeat all the monsters and eggs you see in the maze there. The trick is to get to the top there before some of the monsters get you or so. Ooh, one just got me. That's one life gone. One of the monsters there. Made it to the top. Got one of each, no bonus. That's okay. Alright, on to level 2 now. Missed an egg there, but that's okay. Got one of them. Got another one. A third one, good. One of them just hacked, so gotta be careful. Just released one heart. That was a close one. Release that other heart. Made it. One monster, four eggs. No bonus. That's okay. Level 3 now. Didn't get that egg there. Oh, I got squashed. Just gotta watch out for the platforms there. That got him. Another one's gone. Another egg gone. Just missed him. Oh, they got me there. Too bad. Game over. Final score, 5,400 points. Well, I didn't meet the high score, but made all the way to level 3, which is good, and still got a good score, 5,400 points. Okay, so, 5,400 points, my final score, and that's it for Chack N Pop for the NES / Famicom. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I did. I'll see you guys in a few for another new NES game playing, okay? So I'll see you guys in a few, and like I always say, if you're grim or not, play hard and, of course, play safe. See you guys in a few. Thanks for watching. Bye.